hails from Chicago. We're so happy to have her back. One of the most powerful women you'll ever see up on